people who, my wife prefers me to be called Alan, but some people call me Al. And that's another story, but Marilyn was calling me Al almost from the first day. It just made me feel at home, and so I'm sure lucky to have met them. I haven't learned much more than the first three chords, but... We lived in a hell of Tidewater Bay. Then you and your family moved in beside us one day. And when I was 14, you taught me my very first chords. I'd listen to parties when you sang those old cowboy songs. Well, you were like the late Jimmy Hank Snow. Friend and cowboy song mentor of mine. There's a little boy here on the truck, and he came across the ocean to be here. You don't know this, Harry, but one time, when I first came here for my fall fair, our next door neighbor, Margaret Reed here, she says, "Would you run to be Mr. Fall Fair?" And I said, "I just got here." And then I learned it's going to be against Harry, who'd been here forever and is a real legend around here. And thank goodness they dropped the idea somehow, so I was happy. So Harry and I are going to do tune together, and I might just break a rule after that. We'll see.